you know that 25 years ago today, Manny Pacquiao turned pro?
Today?
January 22nd, 95. And you sparred him. And he's still on the top of the game.
He turned pro 25 years ago?
Do you see yourself being pro for 25 years?
So how many guys have been at the top of their game?
He has to be the only one. Can't be anybody else. 25 years?
Yeah, to be at the top like that.
And he's still a champion? I mean, you can stay pro, but you'll eventually...
Right, you're going to get beat up, you're going to get abused.
Whatever. Happens to Roy Jones, right? He was on top, but he... Happens to fighters.
How old was Brad Happy's when he turned pro?
20-something, because he came out of jail to turn pro.
Didn't he fight like at 50 or close to 50?
You think so?
So did George Foreman.
Yeah, George Foreman.
Do you know B-Hop lost his first pro fight?
Yes. So did Marquez.
Marquez too?
Yeah, Marquez lost his first pro fight.
So did Chavez Sr., but then they overturned it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. He lost and they changed the decision.
I have heard a different story.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Chavez?
Yeah.
I heard he did have a loss, but it was later ruled they overturned it, but it wasn't a loss. Like it was like a technical loss, like something happened.
Like he hit him after the bell or something.
Something like disqualification or something.
Yeah. I saw
I think it was the first one. I think it was like second, third
I saw Chavez Jr. and Canelo going at it all day.
They have been, right? I saw that on the Twitter, on the Instagram.
Instagram, Twitter.
He's trying to get that fight.
Junior is, yeah.
Junior is.
Why not?
Might as well do it.
168.
Should have beat up Danny. He would have got it.
Yep. I guess he's killing me to lose weight.
If he had beat Danny Jacobs, he would have gotten it.
Off training
out
in the streets, in front of his house, in his friends. Who trains like 24/7?
Who's that?
Junior, he's like training. He'd be at his house, he's friends.
He's dedicated.
Tony.
He's dedicated. He's dedicated, bro. Very dedicated.
Do you think you'll get the opportunity to fight Manny this year?
You never say what someone else, what other fighters are gonna do. Like, I would love to fight him, but it's not just up to me.
That would be huge, though.
It's not just my call. A lot of people have to be involved to make it happen.
Well, he said that he would like to fight McGregor or Mayweather in April. And I don't know, because McGregor might fight Khabib, and Floyd, we don't know what he's doing. He might fight Conor.
Is Floyd's coming back?
Maybe. Look, for a few hundred million dollars, why not? An easy fight against an MMA fighter? So, Mikey, Tony drove your Rolls Royce today? He didn't do a good job? Hey, you didn't drive the Rolls Royce. Why'd you say you drove?
Nah, Mikey won't let me. Try to check my insurance policy.
You didn't trust him?
I checked
him.
The
hills by his house.
You didn't trust him?
No.
Why, he doesn't drive it? He used to have a very expensive Mercedes. I don't know what happened to it.
I gave it to Risa.
I sold it to
him. No, you gave it to him.
Burned you, fool. I didn't give it to him. I sold it.
Ooh, you got burned.
I wouldn't say he doesn't want to drive.
And I was going to buy it. I was going to buy it, but he'd rather sell it to Arisa.
My truck will pull that Rolls around the block. Who cares?
No, it's a nice project.
Which one is it?
It's really smooth.
That's called Denial.
Phantom?
Oh, okay.
Cool.
I got
two Rolls Royces at my house. A 2-year-old Rolls Royce and a 4-year-old.
Nice.
That's all I need.
He was, but he was drinking. And he was drinking, so he said, he was with Momon, and he's like, Momon drive, and Momon hit the fucking, scratch the rim on the curb.
He hit the island, dude.
You would have been around driving his car.
Momon was like 15.
You remember you bought Momon a car? Along there, and then he went.
He sent me a quote for the...
But damn, is it because that car he's got is like a special edition, she said, right?
like, well, why is it perfect? Like, really, what does it have on it? It's supposed to be like a high end.
Your phone's ringing.
So.
Insurance on your car.
Mine are different.
Where do you insure them?
Louis, what's up? Mikey's on a different level.
I bought a lot of cars like that, so I didn't want to get individual.
You couldn't get individual insurance.